essay on my school carnival. Introduction. School carnival is one of the fests which is organized by the collaboration of teachers, children and staff of the school. This is the best way of relaxing from the daily routines of school. It can also be called the break to the student from the academic studies and routine. Every school organizes a school carnival once during the year. Some of the schools arrange this carnival for the special cause, while others organize the event for fun and break. This event involves the efforts of teachers and children to make it a successful one. Arrangement of the school carnival requires proper planning and better execution. My school carnival. My school also organizes a carnival in the month of November. People in the nearby areas of the school are invited. Our parents are specially invited to attend the carnival. There are many of the stalls set up by the students and teachers of all sections. The stalls are lined up according to different classes. There are food stalls and game stalls. There is a lot of hustle and bustle on the carnival day. Parents enjoy the carnival very much. Students of different classes are busy helping their teachers till the end of the carnival. There are winning prizes for the best stalls in the carnival. The stalls which have the best collection of money are awarded. Conclusion. We enjoy a lot in our school carnival. We invite our friends to our school and have a lot of fun. All children, including me, wait for this day eagerly. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe.